Hello, my name is Roman, and today I'm going to show you how to spend less than 10 minutes editing video clips from your last vacation and get a result like this. This is the Movavi vlog. Let's go! The number of times I've made this mistake. When I travel, it all seems so impressive and different that I keep filming whatever is happening around me. Then I come back home, store it all in a folder, and never get back to it. The next time I watch those clips is when I ran out of disk space and have to check what isn't worth keeping anymore. But what if I tell you there is an easy way to make an awesome travel video in no time and with no need to keep all those original clips? Today I'll show you the Montage Wizard technology that can create an entire video automatically. All you need to do is upload your video clips, choose your background music, and hit the button. Montage Wizard creates a perfect mix. You can find this feature in Movavi Video Editor. The program offers a choice of two montage modes to help you create your travel video, the full featured mode and the easy mode. Choose the second one. You can select clips individually or upload entire folders. Now you can choose the background music for your video if you wish so. On the left of the program window, there's a built-in audio library. You can select a track from any of the categories to match the mood of your video. Alternatively, you can upload your own choice of background music. When you're done, proceed to the next step. Now you can either choose to fit the videos to the length of the music or set a specific duration for the complete video. The program also lets you balance elements of built-in audio with your background music. Check the result in the preview window. If you like what the Montage Wizard has done, click Next and save the video. Or share it on YouTube and other social networks right away. If you want to make some adjustments, choose Continue Editing. The program will open your travel video project in the full featured mode, where you can manually add titles, transitions, filters, effects, and edit individual scenes. So, how did that work for you? It's like the magic 8-ball. You shake it and the result may seem random, but at the same time it means something. You'd better try Montage Wizard yourself to see what it's really capable of. Just don't forget to share your experience with us later in the comments. If you like this video and haven't already subscribed to our channel, simply click the button. Also, ring the bell to be the first to watch our latest videos. This has been the Movavi Vlog. See you next week!